In today's video, we'll learn how to make Dune VFX in Filmora. Part 1. Background and foreground images. First, drag and group mountain images on layer 1. Extend its length according to your scene. Now drag and drop the rock image on layer 2 and position it, also according to the scene. For this rock, I'll adjust it to the right corner side. Again, drag and drop a second rock on layer 3 and position it to the bottom center. You can easily find these images on Google. Part 2. Green screen footage. Now drag and drop your green screen footage on layer 4. You can press Ctrl plus Shift plus G or select the chroma key option to remove the green screen. Now make the offset negative 100 and edge thickness negative 2, edge feather 0. Scale and position yourself on the rock. Now drag and drop the cape footage on layer 5. Select the chroma key option. Offset to negative 21, tolerance to 53, edge thickness negative 3.9. This setting may not work on your footage, but you can play with the setting to get your desired look. Scale and position the cape according to the person's size. Now, in the Color tab, shift the temperature to 25.6, the tint to 0.8, and the exposure to negative 100. Shift the brightness to negative 51.3, the contrast to 30.6, and the vibrance to negative 17.4. In the Mask tab, select the Pen tool and mask the top of the cape portion. Invert the mask. Make the blur strength 68.6 and extend 11.6. Now you can manually position the cape. Adding explosion. Select all the layers from 2 to 5, place them on layer 2, and keep layer 2 empty. Now, drag and drop the explosion footage on layer 2. I'm using this footage from Production Crate. Now, scale and position the explosion footage in the center. In the Color tab, make the contrast negative 100 and the exposure 7.4. In the Curve tab, make the S curve with RGB white line and adjust the red, green, and blur line accordingly, like how we did here. Now, make the exposure negative 4.1, the vibrance negative 20.7, saturation 19, highlight 30.6, shadow negative 33.9, white negative 0.8, black 38.8. In the Effects tab, search for Glow and drag and drop it onto layer 7. Adjust its length according to the scene. Select all the layers and place them on one layer up and keep the third layer empty. Now, select the glow layer and place it onto layer 3, on top of the explosion layer, adding the sky. Select all the layers and place them one layer above and keep layer 1 empty. Now, drag and drop your sky image onto layer 1. You can find free images on the Pexel website. Extend the image and scale it to fit the scene. In the Color tab, make the temperature 100, the tint 7.4, the exposure 14, the brightness negative 24.4, the contrast negative 32.2, the vibrance negative 53.7, and the saturation negative 45.5. In the Curve tab, adjust the curves to match the explosion with the scene. Adding shadows, select your green screen footage from layers 6 and 7 and place them onto 9 and 10. Select the rock on layer 6 and duplicate it with Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V. Place the duplicate rock on layer 7. In the Color tab, make the exposure negative 100, the brightness negative 100, and the contrast 43.8. In the Mask tab, select the Pen tool and create a mask around the leg and extend it to negative 47.9 and make the blur strength 47.1. Now repeat the same process for another leg as well. Color grading. In the Media tab, select the adjustment layer. Drag and drop it onto layer 11. In the Curve tab, adjust the RGB curve like this. And again, create a new adjustment layer and drop it onto layer 12. Extend its length. Click on the vignette option, make the amount negative 100, the roundness 16.5, and the feather 100. Music. I'm using the Dune soundtrack. Drag and drop the music onto the music layer and adjust it to when the beat drops. A That's all for the day. If you're interested in visual effects and tutorials, check out filmora.wondershare.com.